So Cameron, why are we here?
I'm just checking out this soccer, football scores.
And how does that relate to JavaScript?
You'll see. Okay, so if I ask you whether or not the U.S. won any of these games, how would you respond? Let's start with this first one against Ghana. Did we win?
True.
Correct. Okay, what about this one against Belgium?
False.
Also correct. All right, one last one. What about that one against Argentina?
We didn't even play them.
Correct. And JavaScript gives us a way of expressing this as undefined.
Okay, I see what you're getting at. True and false isn't as cut and dry as our football chart. JavaScript has a set of values that can evaluate to true or false, but may not equal true or false. Because of this, we call these values truthy and falsy. Under truthy, we've got true, non-zero numbers, strings with a length of at least one, objects, arrays, and functions. And under falsy, we've got false, zero, empty strings, undefined, null, and not a number.
Undefined means that the variable doesn't exist and the interpreter doesn't know what you're referring to. Null means that the variable exists but has, no value. It's usually used as a placeholder. And not a number is not a number or a result that isn't a number.
There's a link in the instructor's notes comparing truthy and falsy values in Python and JavaScript. Let's take a quiz to make sure you've got them all.